Hi, Perry Dracy here in southeast Iowa, and we're experiencing some of the same drought conditions that the rest of you are, but I wanted to show you a field that's doing pretty good in those conditions right now. I'm in a field of 114-day Lewis corn. It's 12-14 smart stacks. It was planted, I think it was the first week in May. I can't be for sure on that, but I think that was about the time period. If you look through here, it is real dense foliation. It's got good light interception. I mean, if we lower the camera down lower, yeah, we're getting some firing down here. But you can see that there's shade all the way across the soil here, protecting it from light infiltration and drying out even more. You can see here we got nice, big, robust stalks. They're all real tightly spaced, and there's a few dinks in here, but pretty uniform spacing amongst in these rows here. And as we go back up to the top of the plant to see how comfortable the plant is, it is rolled a little bit, but we're about 88, 89 degrees here today, 35% humidity, so it is rolling up a little bit, but all in all, it's not too bad. As we look here in the world, we're probably about 3 leaves away from tassel, actually about 4 leaves. So if the plant is humming along just right, it'll probably be tasseling here within the week or so, about 7 days, probably 8 days. But if we get hot weather like they're forecasting, then it'll probably slow it down a little bit. But we do have some potential in places around here, and I just wanted to show you one of those fields, and hopefully all of you guys have one of these fields that are still looking good. We just got out of a field that we didn't even have to put our arms up to walk through the leaves. It was pretty well rolled up and done and pretty much barren all the way through. So it is nice to get into a field that looks pretty nice like this one does. If you got any questions on some of the drought conditions and some of the decisions you have to make, talk to your Lewis DSM as far as decisions on marketing, spraying fungicide, insurance. We have some very good timely topic worksheets that are handed out to us, and we have several different resources we can go to get some answers for you. So if you got any questions, get a hold of your local DSM, Lewis DSM, and also you can talk with your local intern crop scout. I know they're out there looking at a lot of these fields, digging roots, looking for root damage and so forth. If you have any questions, contact those people. Thank you very much, and we'll see you at the next update.